Hilarity will ensue, I promise you. Hey everybody, welcome to Pixel Twitching with Incoming Pixels. I am your host, well, Incoming Pixels. And tonight's showing is going to be, well actually this is one of the first PS4 games I have ever bought, if not the first. In fact, I think I bought this around the same time I bought Oddworld, as a matter of fact. And this is Octodad, Dadliest Catch. This is going to be a weird one because, well, you'll see when I get into it. And for the record, I have beaten this game before, and I will say this is a very enjoyable, memorable, and at the same time frustrating experience. And you'll see.
He's just running late. He's always late.
You'll see why he's late sooner or later.
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You're not even dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
I mean, put some effort into it, man. Okay. So here's the reason why it's frustrating. Controlling, like, Octodad is like one of the most weird things ever. Alright, let's get the key. Use the joysticks. Come on. There we go. Alright. I look fantastic. It's a shame that wall doesn't. Come on. Okay. Got me a tie. Ah. It looks like the reception came early. Just jump over the table, no issue. Get my legs wrapped around this. Whoa! Okay. Nice cake. I think it's like the tie I already got when I first played this. Well, okay, now the one thing about this game in particular is that controlling on a controller is better than using a keyboard and mouse. I'm sure like PC users will have like a hard time trying to use the keyboard and mouse. I think a controller is definitely recommended. Why don't we press the party button? Doing a dance. This is how I dance in real life, by the way. Catch a tune. Okay. Go ahead and get suited up here. There we go. Looking nice. Okay. Can move the cake out of the way. Move the chair out of the way. Move the balloon out of the way. Open the door. Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to find the key. I believe it's still in here. Yep. It's been a while since I actually went back and played this again. I'm sure no one will notice the damage I've done to the reception. Banana peels at my own wedding? Are you serious? I knew Cthulhu is God after all. Okay. Why don't we just throw a birthday present at the window? Alright. Come on, come on. Put the tie on. Put the tie on. Put the tie on. Put the tie on! Put the tie on! There we go. looking good. Vent this way. That's a pretty heavy-duty gate. You usually find that at, like, a castle, not a church. Who leaves gifts lying around there? Whoa. Come on. There we go. Got a top hat on. I'm all set. Alright. Let's be serious about this.
I didn't think he was ever gonna show up.
I knew you wouldn't get cold feet.
Hey, how's it going?
Honey, where's the best man? Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself.
Alright. There it is. Alright, here's this gigantic... That is like too big for a wedding ring.
You look so handsome.
Why, thank you. Oh dear, sorry. Okay. Oh god, no! Okay, good. They fade the white. Nothing awkward about this at all. Woo! Oh man, this theme song though. Yeah! Sing along, people. Cannonball! So why don't we fast forward like 7 or so years later? If the game loads anytime soon. Looks like me when I wake up in the morning. Nobody suspects a thing. Okay, where's the alarm clock? There it is. I hate alarm clocks. They're like the devil. Look at that. If that isn't a beautiful photo, I don't know what is. Ooh, lampshade. Come on, wear the lampshade. Wear the lampshade. I guess it ain't that funny. I would totally wear that on my head. Oh, but you guys. Well, let's guess we'll go in the closet. Oh. Okay, fine. I guess we'll not go in the closet. We don't belong there anyway. Let's go in the.
Dad's up. Morning, Daddy.
Morning, son. Oh, kind of hilarious that this octopus has like a wife and kids. You better not think too much about that.
No. Wizard Princess's living castle.
Oh, you're finally up.
Yeah.
Nice to see you, sleepyhead.
Good morning, dear. Mwah.
Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere?
I think it's.
Oh, hush you.
Make some coffee. Gladly. That's what I do every morning.
Your mustache is getting long again. Might need a trim
soon. This is how you make coffee, right?
You know,
no, of course not.
Club,
Get the coffee.
And nobody was getting married.
Yeah, I know. That sucks, honey. Okay.
Just a reminder. 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment.
Yeah, you have fun with that, dear.
I'm working on a little side project, dear.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to expose corruption in the fishing industry.
And good for you.
The ship to sneak aboard. That never stopped me before.
Here, have an apple, dear. Oh.
I sent a picture to the Inquisitor magazine and they put it on the cover.
Bring milk to Stacy. Okay.
Well, I can't.
This is milk, right? It looks like a gigantic sushi roll.
Honey, did you read my latest article? I got an interview with the mayor, and I tore him apart. Verbally, I mean.
Might just be me, but the stream is buffering terribly.
You've spent so much more time with us lately.
Daddy, will you get me a unicorn?
Already bought you a unicorn.
Yes, one of these days. Thanks for the milk, Dad. Soon my bones will be made of steel.
Well, that was a thing. Okay. Yeah, I'll just take the painting. I'm gonna take the painting with me.
So, I was stargazing last night while you were off in your man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights. It's probably just a satellite or a lens flare, but, you know, I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce. My typewriter is out of date. We've got more somewhere, right?
This is how I drink coffee, by the way, in real life. I just take my cup and sip it like so. Okay. Throw that away. Meanwhile, I'm gonna put the toaster in the sink. That's a thing, right? Okay, cool. Fish!
Now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done.
Grill and serve burgers.
To mow, weeds to pull, sure. Wood to chop, and don't forget to make burger patch. Are hamburgers really made out of ham?
No, they're made out of processed meat that you find in the... Oh, my hand burns. They're made out of processed meat you find at the McDonald's somewhere. That should be good, right?
We'll just see about that.
Yeah, here you go. Oh. Yeah! This is how I, serve burgers in real life, by the way. In case anyone knows. This is how I cook them.
Why do you say that, dear?
If I could fly, I really don't. To live there.
I love how this is working, though. Oh yeah, I should probably take it off the bill.
That looks like a butterfly.
That one looks like a dragon.
Also, I like to point out these are huge freaking burgers.
Oh, can the town have a wizard princess in it? Lady Stacy defends the town.
Sure, but only if the dragon can be named
Smog.
Tom Lord the coolest.
Oh, that's not as cool as Smog though.
Oh, it's such a beautiful day today.
It looks like every other beautiful day, dear. Oh yeah, we need to fry the fish too. No, we're gonna fry this fish. I want that fish to fry on the grill. Fine, I'll weed the garden. No meat for me. Let's see. Get the mower from shed. All right, let's get it from the shed. Oh. 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 Hmm.
Be careful, Dad. Don't mess up my collectibles.
They're soccer balls!
Why do you have so many footballs?
They're all different and, like, special or something.
Let me guess, you have one signed by every member of, like, every team in the NFL or some shit, right? You know, I hate people like you.
And some are for playing space dolly, and some...
No, they're not.
There's, like, that one guy, like, sitting, like, in the neighborhood. I don't know if you can see him. He's constantly, like, walking. And there's, like, two cars out in the distance. That's just hysterical. There's, like, nobody else out there.
I hurt my knee at basketball practice, my elbow at baseball, and my foot at... Dad, the way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson, where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son train to win the future soccer match.
So this is how he mows the lawn.
Are we ever gonna play soccer together?
I'm sorry, son, but I'm just not a soccer player. I never was a big sports fan, unless you count video gaming as a sport, which... esports.
Why are you pouring ketchup in your brother's drink?
Woo! Whoa. Well, now let's try to weed the garden.
That'll teach you to make real potions.
Well, my potion's already real.
Okay. Let's try very hard not to mess up the flowers.
You have to blow on the weeds and make a wish. Sometimes I wish I could be purple.
Only wells
come on.
And genies.
Come on.
Stacy. Everyone knows.
Yeah! Okay. Let's see if we can just slow.
No!
No!
Flowers!
I screwed up the flower bed.
I heard if one of those seeds gets in your ear, it'll make a weed grow out of the top of your head.
That can't be true.
Chop some firewood. Gladly. Meanwhile, I'm gonna
Hey Dad, I saw that.
Get stuck on the lawnmower. Gotta take this football. Hey, son!
Three
go long!
Since opening in 1960, two directors
fine,
are
whatever.
Here. Yikes.
Alright.
Dad, when you chop trees, do they feel pain?
Of course they do!
Dumb things like trees and animals don't.
Just talk to every int in the Middle Earth. They probably have something to say about trees. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. And this is how I chop wood, guys. I chop it with other pieces of wood, right? That's how you chop wood, right? Hiya!
No! I hope there weren't any eggs in there.
I hope there were. We could eat them.
I think some of my army men are still buried there.
All right.
I've got you now!
Oh no!
I will.
Please don't kill me.
Second norm.
Honey, what's going on over there?
Nothing out of the ordinary.
Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family.
I like surprises.
A free trip to the aquarium.
Yay!
Hooray! Oh, wait. Oh, no, we don't like aquariums. No.
I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper. Can't you make an exception this time? For me?
Dude.
Oh, groceries. We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal. Then it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store.
Really?
I want Sports Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
You'll get your Snickers bar and that's all you'll get. I swear, why'd I have to put up with your kids? Alright! This is the most famous level in this game. When we go to the grocery store. Hello, sir. Mind if I take a box of your sarsaparilla and hit you over the head with it? Is this magazine any good? No? Okay, cool.
Gervison's has revolutionized the modern shopping experience.
Is this blood?
Everything here is automated and handled remotely.
That... Okay. Okay, it's not blood, but it's jam. But from the look at the color, it looks like jam. No, no. No, I know my duty. We're cleaning this shit up. Employees nowadays, I swear. Okay. I'm gonna run a vid. Let's see. Let's rent Billy. Brain suckers from Neptune. Shirtless chefs. I don't know. Something about a
freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Ah, so you know what that means.
Why are all these freezers frozen?
The Ice Age! That's why. Well, we know what we do, right? We go in the freezer. This is how we take care of all of our problems. You want a frozen pizza? You go into the freezer, obviously. Oh my god. Okay, come on. Squeeze in there. Harumph, harumph, harumph. That looks painful. If I was a human being, which I am. Oh yeah! Deep dish pizza! Pizza power! Radical. Alright. Alright. It's dark. And we're wearing sunglasses. Hello. Yeah. Get the cereal. But meanwhile, I'm just gonna.
Boy.
Don't tell me to go away. I'm gonna take these sausages.
See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from. What? What is it? Oh, geez. What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from...
We get it from McDonald's.
No, Gervison's.
We get it from McDonald's across the street.
The last Sports Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it while I look over here.
I'll just take this PewDiePie and get out of here. Hey, what's that over there?
What are you doing?
I'm taking these... Whatever these are. I'm making a mess is what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
I want cereal, is what I want. I'll just wait when you're not looking. Okay.
This milk says it's packed with vitamin G?
Ah! Vitamin G! My favorite kind of vitamin! Chocolate milk. Why the heck is the chocolate milk like all the way down here? It's the last chocolate milk, too.
Soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervison's has a soda city big enough to handle all your biggest events.
Alright. Come on. Time to climb the building, King Kong style. Come on.
Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by.
Why am I holding that? Why am I holding that? That's what we want. The mango soda. Now, how are we gonna get down from here? We need to get down here. We need to get down from here for style. We're riding on the airplane. Woo! Yeah! It was the mango soda destroy. Who killed the beast.
Destroy. Hear that? Abazor action figures are back in stock by popular demand.
Why don't we ride on this? Whoa! Jane, stop this crazy thing! Okay. And that's why I don't touch the piano. Okay, whoa. I'm gonna go back and get that cereal. I don't know why, but this is like the biggest issue I always had in this game. There we go. Ha!
No! I need my... my kids need their sugary cereal fix!
Lady, you have a problem. Hey.
Do you work here?
Wolf?
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Does anyone work here?
People need to clean up after themselves.
I choose Livingston's because I can't get enough of Soda City.
I wish I worked in Soda City.
Having fun there?
We here at Gervison's promote family values by offering great values to great families. Hey, but get away from...
Did you see Shirtless Chefs of Maryland last night? The episode with the tomatoes? It was saucy.
I'm sorry, I'm not into Shirtless Chefs. Unless they're female, in that case, that might be quite different then. And I'm just gonna go ahead and take my sausage and throw it over there.
Come through doors for sample.
That's pretty freaking shady. No. You bring the sushi sample to me. I shouldn't have to go through the back door just to get a sushi sample. Espionage shit.
I will turn you into moderately priced sushi.
Run away from the Swedish, not so Swedish chef.
Go down. I can kill you.
Oh shoot.
What's the matter?
I am stuck in a jam. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Where's clean it. I'm dead! No! No! I was stuck in a jam.
Come through doors for sample.
I will come through the doors. I'm gonna take this pork chop with me. Throw it over the end.
I will turn you into moderately priced sushi.
It's like something you see out of, like, a Looney Tunes cartoon. No. There we go. We made it! We live to fight another day. And somehow I end up over here.
There you are? We were getting worried. Up to something odd. What were you doing back there?
I was getting a sushi sample, and apparently it turned into mass.
Would be appreciated.
I'm sorry. Here, have a watermelon. Or, where'd it go?
Mulling over some nice, succinct words. Maybe you're going to say, "Well, Scarlet, I work for the government to find aquatic terrorists from Neptune, and this grocery store was full of them."
Yeah, that's it.
All right. I'll wait.
like, you see, I was getting groceries, but everything didn't really work out very well. I had to steal cereal from someone who had it first. I don't like doing that. Yeah, that was it. That was it. Cross my heart, hope to die, sweetheart. All right. Self-checkout, really, guys? It's just two notes over and over again. That's what you call a masterpiece? I have listened to Moonlight Sonata, and that is not Moonlight Sonata. Who plays the piano like that? How I wonder who this is meant for. Okay. Those sunglasses.
We've got our groceries. It's time to head to the aquarium.
Hooray! Aquarium.
Well, that makes two of us. To the car, kids.
Yay! I want to see a snugglefish.
I want to climb something condemned.
Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Well, depending on how far the walk is, I could probably walk there. No problem. Even as an octopus, I would look dopey running around, but I would still get there. But we need more game, do we? I mean, we could just, you know, walk home and that would be the end of the game, but no. We got about maybe an hour and a half left.
Ooh, take a look at that!
Soon I'll need a bigger camera.
Check out that gift shop!
Biology.
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay,
don't you just love marine
life? Add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you.
Now, let's get some tickets.
Tommy, what are you doing?
Trying to walk like a fish.
I will get the coupon.
Honey, fish don't walk like that. You've got to hunt your back more.
I love how ticket is spelled wrong. I just find that so.
Hey, get back in
the La-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Excuse me. I'm sorry, but I was here first. Oh, shoot. I may have gotten stuck. There we go.
That guy is cutting in line. Everybody boo him.
Boo. No! A coupon! Nobody will suspect a thing as I take the cash register. Wait a minute, where is my coupon? I completely lost the coupon, didn't I? Come on. Don't be like this.
Please ask our talented staff of marine
biology. I totally lost the coupon. I'm serious. It should be here somewhere. And
hope your visit goes swimmingly.
Shoot. Here, boot me back to the beginning of the level. Can I skip this? Thank you. Now, take two, action. Alright, blah blah blah, cut in line, blah blah blah. Oh, okay, now we're back.
Thank you for visiting the Curry Aquatic Fun Center.
Take my coupon, sir.
Have a whale of a time.
Oh, hello there.
I'm sure I will.
He's cutting in line.
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
That must have been Long John Silver's I had for lunch. Gift shop. Free hats! How can I say no to a free hat? Also, that lady just totally kicked the hat stand.
Don't you just love marine life?
No!
Mom, these fish aren't in the army.
Marine life, army, I get it. Yeah, you guys go on ahead. I need to use the restroom. The gentleman's restroom, please.
Oh, when am I gonna learn not to trust free sushi?
Ah, you too. I know how that feels.
Oh, my whole day is going down the tubes.
Is that what you call it, the tubes? Let's go down the toilet, maybe we'll meet Mario or something. Wait a minute! Holy crap! This is new to me. Okay. Whoa! This is so new to me. Secret level! Cool! What's this do? Oh. I'm stuck, am I? This is awesome! It's like a side-scroller. And it controls terribly, I might add. I was not aware of this. Cool. Well, let's try to get through it at least. Whoa. Okay. New physics. Trying to adjust. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna fall, am I? Yeah, okay. That is so cool! Yeah, I know. I'm probably gonna make a lot of people angry for being a little quitting, but hey. Okay. Like the man said, we will never trust free sushi again. Alright. Okay, we'll go into Metal Gear Fish here. That guy totally did not see me knock over those.
Mom, I'm not gonna learn. Alright, let's go.
Donation box! My donations now. Okay. Now this is where the game has a tendency, branching off now. We can either go to... I'm gonna dance with the hammerhead.
Ooh. My ampulle of Lorenzini allow me to detect nearby sea creatures.
Right.
All these years I walked this earth.
Well, we can go to the world of...
machines that vend candy bars.
What does that say? World of Kelp. The Deep Dark Sea. Or the Amazon Arcade. Which one shall we go to first? Deep Dark Sea, Amazon Arcade, or the World of Kelp?
Excuse me?
Ooh, cafeteria! Even better! Now, screw everything else, we're going to the cafeteria. If I can even get up the stairs. Cafeteria Yum. Hi! Thank you for joining into the stream. Thank you, I will take this garbage can. Let's see, shall we go to the World of Kelp, Deep Dark Sea, or Amazon Arcade? Keeping to the theme of video games, I'm thinking about the arcade. Yeah, it's in the arcade.
I'm so excited to go to the deep sea exhibit.
Oh, mother.
Hey, let's have a conversation.
Gladly.
Well, We're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk. I wonder what our lives will be like once our kids grow up and move away. Maybe we'll finally have time to travel.
Someday I'll be strong enough to move.
I want a prize. Nice. You seem like you love playing this. It's a pretty fun game for what it is.
Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more. And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the trash.
Prize time!
There's that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
Oh, this hockey game. I forgot about the hockey game.
Do you think you can beat old Air Hockey Matt at his own game, huh?
Where'd the hockey puck go? No, seriously, where'd the hockey puck go?
Well, no. How did you beat me? I've been training for so long.
Watch out.
Here.
I don't get it. You love the ocean, but you seem to hate the aquarium.
Wagon eel!
Aren't these in danger?
They will be when I'm through with them.
That crane game is rigged.
crane game is rigged? Come on. You know what? I'm just gonna grab into the thing and not whack it. You can do it! I think I can, yeah. Come on. I know I suck at crane games in real life, but that's no excuse for missing 3 times in a row. You know, can I just go into the and grab it? There we go.
Remember when we were taking that cake decorating class?
Fish to us.
I had a lot of questions to answer.
Ready, set, throw!
Looks like the rainforests are being cut down. I guess nothing lasts forever.
Knock down all the targets to win. I'm flat out missing. Okay, come on. There we go. Thanks. Okay. Sorry about that.
I always wondered what you keep in that musty old basement, but I respect your privacy.
What I do in the basement is none of your business. Okay. Oh man, has anyone ever been to an arcade and tried to hit like the basketballs in the hoop? It's like the worst thing in the world. Can I just go up to the thing and yeah, I'm gonna cheat.
Hey, that guy's cheating.
Yep. See, this is what happens when a game is rigged.
The integrity of the game is compromised.
Yep.
These games are for children.
Oh no, I think I'm stuck in the hoop now.
Hey, someone needs to tell someone that this guy's being a jerk.
I am stuck in the hoop. Uh-oh.
We have rules in this society.
I'm gonna lose, am I? I'm gonna lose because I'm stuck in the hoop now. Shoot.
Stop! You're ruining the games for the rest of us!
Hey, I'm trying, but come on. No! I literally have to do that all over again. Yeah, I lost.
Wow.
No.
Oh.
Well, at least I don't have to get the. I think I do have to get the prize again. Uh oh. All right, I'll try not to cheat. Do I have a YouTube channel? Yes, I do. Incoming pixels.
He thinks you hate dolphins.
It doesn't look like I'm throwing into the goal. It looks like I'm barely touching the basketball with, like, the inner tentacle. This is Tentacle Edition, after all. Have yet another prize.
You're usually so talkative, but when we're talking about us, you clam up. I don't think turtles can really do that.
Come on. No, 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 no. Hit the fruit. Hit the fruit. I got 10 seconds. Hit 6 more fruit. It's not that difficult. There we go. Should be the last prize. Okay.
Oh no, the tank has sprung a leak. My hands are full. Why don't you try to fix that instead?
Sure. I'll fix that. Don't know what I'll do. I mean, I'm Octodad after all. I mean, it's not like I live in the water. Or maybe I...
Here, use these. I don't want them anymore.
We're gonna drown. No!
Yep, we're gonna drown. It's gonna be my fault, too.
The endangered fish are in danger!
Because, you know, there's water and everything.
Honey, be careful. Don't drown.
I'm trying not to!
We're gonna drown.
Yep, thanks for saying that. I know I'm gonna drown, even though I'm an octopus and all.
Well, I have wasted enough time here. I've got work to do. When you feel like having a real discussion, find me at the shark tank.
You got it. There's also this one game we haven't done yet. Like, possibly... Don't let them hit the bottom! This is like the easiest... Yeah, forget it. Octodad, nobody suspects a thing. Which is why I'm wailing my arms about. No one will suspect that.
What stirs in the deep? Mayhaps you can shed some light on it before it consumes you.
You are now entering the deep ocean, home to many strange and mysterious creatures.
Like Octodad.
Bear witness to their world of...
Oh.
Daddy? Is that you?
Yep.
I'm lost! How do I get out of here?
predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness? I bet you don't.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. So this is how I dance in real life, right? It doesn't look like I'm dancing, it looks like I'm just skating across the floor.
So, if you were a bigger fish, you would catch the smaller fish and then raise them to be big fish. Right? Good dancing, Dad!
Congratulations, Hunter, you have what it takes. Now take a shake light and descend. Jellyfish can live forever.
I can't see! Are there any more lights around here?
I got a light. It's right here. Creatures in the dark will respond to your shaking light. Shake it and see. Okay.
Dad?
You!
Dad?
Do you respond to my shaking light?
Dad!
What?
And they wave back, just like the old lady next door who glows in the dark.
We have a neck. Never mind. Hello! They don't wave back. I don't know what you're talking about. Also, my leg is stuck on the... There we go.
Sometimes... Ah! I forgot I was scared!
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Dang it. Why is it so dark down here?
Why is there no one else? It's one of those science men that you're afraid of. Give me the shaky light.
Okay.
Thanks, Dad.
Nothing. Excuse me, little girl.
What? That was the majestic hall of jellyfish. Were you entranced? I bet you were.
I was more bored than anything else. Me, on the other hand, I'm an expert on electrical sockets, so... There we go. Plug that one in this.
Are you sure that's where that goes, Dad?
Of course that's where it goes. Okay. Let's see. Ah, oh, great. I keep forgetting about this part. It's always... I always get stuck, in between the cables. Like, every time. Okay. Okay, that's all the lights. Everything's plugged in. Try to not trip over the wires and screw everything up.
There's something really scary in here.
It's nothing scary, it's just your imagination. Wow, it looks scary, doesn't it? Not.
Witness the amazingly cuddly snugglefish. A stuffed snugglefish toy makes a killer gift.
Oh, so you were just trolling with us all along, were you?
What's wrong, Daddy?
On these escalators.
Lift your legs up high, Dad! Lift your legs up high, Dad!
I could do that, or I can just... Yeah, I should probably lift my legs up high. Ah! My true enemy! The escalator! I hate taking the stairs! Whatever.
thank you for visiting the deep ocean. Were you undelighted? I bet you weren't.
Eh, I have fun. You're really good at this. Trust me, we haven't gotten to the final level yet. The final level is pretty difficult. Oh. We haven't gotten here yet. Let's see. Old.
Oh man, look at all this learning. Come on, Dad. Let's get through all this junk so we can get out of here.
The world of kelp. Travel the world of kelp. How fast can you map the world's kelp forests?
Grab that big globe and I'll get the quiz going.
Grab the globe.
I can't believe Mom convinced me to Nereocystis. They're green. Go, Dad, go!
Oh.
Clunia, red! Find them, Dad!
Okay.
Dad, Laminaria is yellow. Hurry, hit all three!
Spin the earth
as hard as you can!
Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay, and... Okay. No, I saw it. Whoa. Whoa! Okay, the world does not turn like that. No, you cannot turn this way. Okay. There you go.
That consistency is purple. Hurry, Dad, we need to get the best time.
What is the best time, anyway?
We hope you've enjoyed your journey around the world.
54 seconds.
This is for your own good.
Whee!
Oh, we're going in the slide. No, we're going in the slide. Come on. And we're going to take this globe with us. Not the sign. The globe. There we go. We...
Dad! You gotta make the slide at home that long. That was great.
What are the roots that
What do you
the
call the root that the keeps kelp on the sea?
Oh man, this is just like that episode of Sports.
The hold fast. Name.
What are the gas-filled bladders that help kelp float? Touch the top of the kelp to find out.
Ew, kelp have gas.
Do you like Family Guy?
Are they made of farts?
Sometimes. I do think it's entertaining once in a while.
Dad, grab the wiggly kelp, grab it! Well, this isn't
Whoa.
So bad. I mean, I didn't know plants were alive.
Woo!
Try to leave that. I bet you're so fast. You could probably suck.
Male and female spores to reproduce.
Forgot about this throwing game.
Soil plot.
Oh wait a minute, I think I just move it and he just remember right, I move this.
Dad, just get it in the things. Dad, just come on, Dad. Are there more kelp than people on Earth?
Come on.
Dad, just bounce the spores into the soil pots. Oh, so that's how they use me.
Yeah, you never knew that? You see, when a mother and father loves each other very much, they... Actually, can I just move it all the way up here? Move it, move, okay. not that difficult, is it? No, it's not. I am missing so many times. This is the part where I start sucking at the video game. Whoa. Come on. If I was an actual sports player, this would be embarrassing. You know, I'm almost... Okay. Come on. Come on. What is this travesty? So this is the rest of the stream, ladies and gentlemen. Me trying to hit the goal. Oh man, really? What if I... Side by side. Whoa! Okay. I'm totally not getting anywhere. We'll just do this. Come on! I know it isn't that difficult. Right? Whoa! Come on. Let's try all the way over here. Obviously, I'm having a horrible time trying to... Oh, dear me. Uh-oh. Come on. It's not that difficult. Okay. We're making progress! Finally! Now, how the f... How are we gonna get that last one? Oh no, 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 I'm stuck. Come on. Yeah! Come on! Just one! I'm overshooting it! What? Come on! Now I'm undershooting it. How long have you been streaming? For about an hour. Oh, finally! Got it. Took about 8 minutes. Power of the sun.
Wait, last year wasn't this exhibit about squids or something?
I forgot that learning can be awesome.
Dad, if this were the real sun, you'd be dead.
Come on, run faster! SJ fast!
I can only run so fast. I am an octopus, after all. It's like...
You'll
whoa!
Think later.
I'm gonna take this pet crab with me. Also, he fell through the wall. No! I forgot my crab! Woo!
sea urchins eat kelp, and otters eat sea urchins.
Grab the
Use
otter.
Use the otter to save kelp from urchin extinction.
Okay.
Just try and protect those kelp, Dad.
Block the urchins. Oh, okay. Urchins. Whoa, 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 dude. I will defend.
Pew, pew. Nature is great. Oh. Well, looks like we're almost done here. This way,
Dad. Enjoy. Enjoy. Oh, no. I have to climb all that?
Race you to the top.
Okay. Hello, welcome to the stream.
I pretend. You're you. And this
all
is...
Alright. Let's get in touch with my inner Donkey Kong and make my way up. Preferably without falling down. No. Okay. This is where I start. This is where it starts getting more frustrating. Precise movements is key here. Whoa. Okay. Alright.
Do you think you can camp in a kelp forest?
Alright.
Where's your sense of gravity? Did you grow up on the moon?
Unfortunately, no. I grew up in the sea. Big difference. I am an octopus, after all. Oh, no.
This is just like when sports day entered the Intergalactic Olympics and Foosball Lord challenged him in an
Okay. Sports no, no, no.
There are no climbing sports. Lose the sports all. Then I guess you'll lose the starting sport. And then SJ
and
just
up.
Reverse skis up the mountain. Just
and up,
ski,
whoa.
Dad.
And up. And whoa. We almost have it. We don't got it.
Gotta go faster.
Okay. Up the whoa. No. Oh, okay. Cool. I think we made it to the top. Okay, calm down, Octodad. Grab. Lock. Whee! Whoa! Can we just climb up the wall? Preferably. Hi! First foot. Ah, shoot. I'm just, like, maybe I can, like, get to the side and... Nope. Not even gonna risk it. Uh-oh. Alright, can we just... I can't even see which foot is. Okay, cool. Can we take the other foot? The other foot! And completely fall down. Come on. Come on, Octodad, you're not that inept! You may be a fish, but geez. All right. kinda wish the camera gave me a better view. There we go. To the jump through. Oh! Thanks! Thank you very much!
Thank you for visiting the world of kelp. Please consider donating or buying kelp.
I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Okay. I'm gonna take my awesome sunglasses and get out of here. Oh. Well, that's everything. Or is it?
Hey, kids, want to learn about sharks? Hmm.
What is the one rule for being a shark? Octodad can't even do that.
You fell into my trap!
How'd he fall for that?
Octopus!
No!
Nowhere to run this time.
Naked?
No. Tell me, Octopus, what are you plotting? How many others are there? Why is everybody fish?
That's your problem.
It doesn't matter. Go back where you belong!
In the fish tank?
Goodbye, Octopus!
I'll tell your family the bad news.
All natural Octo. The best kind of Octo, to be fair. It's time for a flashback.
Where's the captain?
You know him. Probably taking a shower.
In the middle of a rainstorm?
Oh, I remember this part. I remember this part being very... very touchy.
Was that a sea monster?
No, an octopus. Big difference.
A little joke keeps me up that extra 17 hours.
Hey, where'd my coffee go?
Right behind you.
Watch out.
Oh. All right. Come on. All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay.
We should consider mutiny.
By Poseidon, that song's gonna be stuck in me in 3 years.
Banana peels? No, wait, what's that? That's a key. Key, right? We're gonna need this key, right?
Whoa.
Lock. Sweet.
Watch out, it's slippery out here.
It's a disguise, but would this disguise be any good? Alright, the control room. It's down here, right?
Oh, 99. Hey, new guy!
Yes.
You aren't going anywhere till the deck is swabbed and the anchor's hoisted.
Bob.
99 on control.
Bob!
What?
Whoa.
It's not really a type of thing.
Swabbing the deck.
That's fine.
No. Don't fall off. Don't fall off the boat. Fall out of the boat. Ugh.
I can't remember the last time I saw them.
2 days, Fred. I can't see 2 days.
Swab the poop deck. I am doing exactly that. Well, trying to, anyway. It looks like I'm sliding on the poop deck rather than swabbing it, but,
You should really stop calling the sailors.
Hey?
Why
is
that?
I know I missed a spot, but I'm gonna take care of this. Oh.
Our net profit went up. Good one. What? Net profit?
I don't know, because. Alright.
Now what? Get to the control room. Sweet. Boxes!
Smell an octopus!
No, what you smell is, one of the fishermen. Totally one of the fishermen. Great, the box is in my way. Yeah, this box is missing.
Quick, sailor, go get the captain.
Come the captain. Whoa. Come the captain. Stairs. My worst enemy. Oh, okay, so I can't. I have to literally get. Or, wait. Does the door open? Okay, so I do have to dress in the cat. Okay. I thought you could actually just go in and. I guess not. Okay. Down the stairs. Okay, captain's uniform. Right over here to the door that I...
Glad to see you out of the shower. Can you get to the helm and get us out of this storm?
Oh, no.
I thought I saw somebody sneaking around the front of the... Could be my eyes playing tricks in all this rain.
Look at his face! He's got like a pure game face going on, like, yeah! It's like that epic stare.
Stop it!
Alright,
The captain's back, thank goodness. Start the boat, Captain, hurry.
Natural captain. Oh yeah, you should probably start
cook
the boat.
On board? I heard he's a real piece of work. I asked him for seconds and he threw a pineapple at me.
Well, I asked him for pineapples and he kicked me in the stomach.
Clear off the map. Okay.
Sometimes I wish I became a maritime lawyer.
Why is it... There's skis? Okay, clearing off the map here. You, shipmate. Shipmate, do something with this. Start the ship's engines.
We're moving again. Praise Poseidon in his ever-flowing beard of clam.
Whoa! Watch out!
Whoa! Whoa, I'm gonna wreck the boat! Whoa! Crank. Oh, okay, cool. Who is that woman? I wonder if that same... Come on, you need to actually get out the... Smash the crane somehow, that's what the crane is for. Let's go back down. Back up, excuse me. Yeah, I feel for you, Octodad. I had the same problem walking upstairs too. Alright, move the crane this way. Move it the other way, right? Zoinks! In a way!
The captain! I'm sorry for stowing away. Please don't throw me overboard! Really? Well, now we're both in trouble. Who are you then? Aren't we a pair? Say,
here's the octopus. Here?
That's Chef. He's been watching for stowaways the whole voyage.
I say. Something's different about you, Captain. If you really are the captain, then dance the captain's jig! Interesting. Such movement! Wow! A fine jig! But can you tie a sheepshank knot?
Come on, Diana.
What kind of nut is this? You are not the captain. You are not even human.
Hey, big guy. Yeah, you.
What? Who are you? Stowaway?
Wait. Before you kick me off, can I ask you some questions about the war?
You might not want to ask that.
Since you ask, I have some strong opinions.
Yeah, well, we won't talk about your opinions on Nazi Germany anytime soon.
Curse you, octopus! I will find you! I will always find you!
Octopus, we hates it forever.
That was a close one. I hope that man is okay. Alright, alright. So what about you, mystery man? Who are you? Well, someday I'll get an answer out of you. In the meantime, would you care for a dance?
Looks like he has a jetpack. Like a water. Aww. Different sections. Gotta outrun the shark, and I still don't know the timing on this. Still pretty cool though. Also, the music that plays, really good. You will not catch me, Hammerhead! The hammerhead shark comes back here. Yeah. So they take a hilarious premise and somehow make it entertaining in the process.
Kids, have you seen your father? It's almost closing time.
He's right there!
No.
I saw him go in a weird door.
Another mystery. Well, we'll wait as long as we can.
Excuse me, ma'am?
It's that weirdo!
I have bad news about your husband.
Don't trust him!
Have we met? Wait. I've seen you. Are you an old friend of my husband's? What can you tell me about him?
Everything! You must come with me to cafeteria!
Come on, Stacy. What?
To cafeteria, we have no moment to lose. The game face, definitely. You know it's serious when he has the game face. And now we're almost to the end of the game. I think. Here we are, all natural Octo again. Oh. Gotta love those doors that are just there for no purpose. First things first, this cash register is mine. Find the gift shop key. Gee, I don't know. Is it over here? Oh wait, no. Maybe it's hiding over here. Well, I want my free hat. Oh, I'm wearing my free hat. Cool. Maybe it's in the. Here we are. No, I don't want the hat stand. Go away. Alright. There we go. Unlock the gate. Okay, come on. Come on. Weird camera angle. There we go. Cafeteria like this.
The sea has
and
no
locate an employee's uniform. What's that in there? Hooray!
I saw an octopus zooming around a tank earlier.
I'm biologist assessor.
There hasn't been an octopus in this place
glasses
since
and
the incident.
Haircut.
The incident? You just forgot to lock the octopus tank. I swear on science it was locked. They escaped. Or somebody let them out.
I wonder where we can find accessories. The trash can? Oh, wait a minute. Maybe they're... No, they're not up there. Whoa! Amazing, we just been to those places already. Oh, wait a minute. Something is up the ladder, right? Okay, what's this? It's a wrench! I found a wrench! Alright. The crowbar, though. That's what we definitely need. Interesting. Sneak into the ladies' room? What? Okay.
I'm just saying it's theoretically possible. If one of them could figure out how to
sneak into the ladies' room,
they could walk among us and we'd never know. For the last time, a jellyfish couldn't raise a human family.
How do we sneak past the ladies' room? Clearly they see us.
Aren't you on bathroom duty?
That's right.
I love it when the aquarium closes. Why is that?
Hi,
so
hi.
I can tap on the tanks and not look like a hypocrite. While all you're right. In there, do you mind unclogging the toilet?
Yeah, I can unclog the toilet, no problem. Which one is it? It's this one, right?
You hear something coming from the break room? It's probably just Joe.
Sound the alarm. We can do that. Let's cause a fire.
Okay, this is ridiculous. Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right.
Get out of the... Get going. Come on. You can make it. You can make it. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Oh, shoot. Come on, get in the... Get in the... Get in the... Yeah. Yeah. Okay, apparently I left the break room even though I didn't. Okay, this is ridiculous. Come on, it isn't that difficult. Shit. There we go. Jeez. What? No! What? Okay, first things first. Oh, it's just gonna be like that, huh? Okay, fine.
Boy, Joe's making an awful ruckus in there. You should go see if that klutz is okay. Do you not see my hands are literally full of pregnant seahorses? Why don't you check it out? Okay, this is ridiculous. Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right.
Can't touch the bathroom stall door. Oh, okay. Cool. So what do we touch? So what do we touch exactly? Well, I'm caught between a rock and a hard place. Try not to fire. Climb over. Right.
Okay, this is ridiculous. Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right.
Over it.
Holy shrimp!
Let's see. This isn't funny at all. Okay. Climb over it. How am I gonna climb over that? Can I, like, climb on the other ones? Let's see. What if I crawled under it? toilet paper and all. Come on. Oh, what? That doesn't work? Not again. You mean to tell me I can't literally climb under it? I have to climb over it? Okay. Fuck. What if I... Okay, it's open. What if I, like... Carefully. Good. Okay. All right. One wrong move and I'm dead. I guess with a turnstile too.
Unbelievable. He makes this huge mess, then splits. Hey, give Joe a break. He probably had...
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home. Alone. Like always. Guess I'll have another TV dinner. Probably fish sticks. Again.
You see nothing?
Takes to fill my shoes.
Cafeteria, here we come.
The deep sea exists. Kelp, I'm wet! What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done?
Make a mess.
The only animal more vicious than a shark is an octopus. Jeez. Some people. What's the matter, Bob? Someone went through all the exhibits and you're so clumsy. Do you have butterfish fingers? Should we introduce this new squid?
Okay. Oh.
No, leafy sea dragon! You were my only friend. My biology sense is tingling.
You always say that.
That guy really loves his job. That new cafeteria is screaming at everyone.
Okay.
He is a strange, strange man. Yes. Have you ever tried asking him for pineapple?
What's with the running joke about pineapple? I never got it. Come on. The entire crate. There we go.
That's it. I'm coming down there. Ouch. Okay, on the count of three. One, two, wait, out.
Saw it coming.
The only animal more vicious than a shark is an octopus. I guess sharks can't stop moving.
Alright, make a mess, blah, blah, blah.
That new cafeteria that was so clumsy. Do you have butterfish fingers? Strange man. Yes. Have you ever tried asking him for pineapple?
Yeah.
I know you're in that tank somewhere, leafy sea dragon. You can't hide forever.
I will no, Leafy Sea Dragon! You were my only friend!
We'll have to order more cod. Jeez, some people. What's the matter, Bob? Someone went through all the exhibits and trashed the place. But would the food chain be disrupted? But if we introduce this new skin, my biologist.
Why are you standing around?
Yeah, for biologists, apparently can't really. They don't really know that this is an octopus. That there's some biologists, marine biologists.
That's it. I'm coming down there.
All right. Attempt number two. Trying to get to the cafeteria. Yum. Okay. Tray return? I think not. All right. If my memory is good, I think we should be at the final level of the game. Yep, we are.
No.
Oh, no.
You don't get it. He was Octopus.
Let me go.
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police.
He just does. I'm not crazy.
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
You're not leaving until you understand!
It's an
octopus!
It's Dad! Nobody else knew?
You see? He is Octopus! I'm not crazy!
Awesome! Just because you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
This explains so much.
You have them beguiled, Octopus. But I still cut you down! Fried Octopus coming up!
Fire, the smoke.
It is the war all over again!
Run like a pony, Dad!
Yeah, I'm burning.
This place burns as much as my hatred for you!
Whoa!
Hurry, honey.
Help, power, take down!
Really? This freaking section!
Honey, you're okay. Thank goodness. We've got to help the kids.
If I can even get to the rafters. This freaking section! I spent so much time trying to do this section.
Careful, honey. Steady. Steady.
I try to take my time with it. And I still can't remember like the right area to get here. I always constantly slip in this section. This is just like the entire time when I first played it, like about a year back, I believe it was this section. I hated it. And as you can see now, I'm still not. Okay. Baby steps.
Whoa.
Do I need to tap dance around this?
Dad, over here. Dad.
Come on, we're almost there.
Careful, Dad!
had such a hard time with this. Whew. Alright. The first time I played this, like about a year back, it took me forever to get to the other side. Now, the camera changed. And... oh. Now I remember why. Okay. No! No!
Take this. Shove it in this vicious grate.
Oh, wait a minute. I was supposed to do that. Never mind.
We'll be very sorry.
My memory's a little hazy. I apologize.
The pressure is increasing. Just one more.
There you are. I will eat your feet.
No, you won't.
Pipes. This thing is gonna blow.
Take cover, it's gonna blow! Or I'll just do that. Let's take care of the chef and end this. Bad chef. Bad chef. Die. 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 Okay, let's actually take care of him the right way.
No!
What
is happening right now? You
use the power of love, of course. The true power. Own? That's the power of love.
Your family really loves you, Octodad.
If you can call it that.
Not bother you again.
Honey? So, this news will take some getting used to. But I was imagining much worse.
What could be more worse? Your husband's an octopus.
Next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If Dad is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from?
Son, you were adopted. You were adopted 10 years ago.
Seriously.
No, seriously, you were adopted. Woo!
I had a hard time maintaining my suspension of disbelief.
Woohoo!
Down in front!
I'm gonna go ahead and dance.
The book was better.
With the flowers in his hand.
Can we exit? Are you gonna play the shorts? I don't know.
He's just my dad.
I thought this was going to be a shaky camera.
Is it through this? What's in here?
I think this thing is jumping the shark.
There's an exit. There's a door over here, is there? Oh, it just takes me back to the title screen. Is there shorts? Oh, apparently there is. Hospital. I'm kind of tempted, actually. I actually haven't played the shorts yet. What time is it? It's actually 1 o'clock in the morning where I'm at right now, so I'm gonna call it a day. Sorry if I. I'll play one of them. I'll play one of them. Let's see. Play this one. We'll play this one. Granted, I don't know what I'm going to expect. Speak to the host. Oh my gosh. Not the best way to start your date off there, Octodad.
What name is your reservation under? I don't see a on the list. Perhaps I'd see more clearly if I had a little bribe.
Bribe? Are you serious? The man is bribing me. Are you serious? For a table. So I'm literally searching jackets in front of him for cash. Here. Have like a stack of 50s.
Look at that. We have a table for two after all. Right this way.
Wish I had like a stack of 50s.
I love how salty the food is here.
Okay, is this a table of two? Okay, let's see. Move near your chair and your arms.
Your waiter will be with you shortly.
Everything looks so good.
Check out the menu, gladly. If I can even pick up the menu. Let's see what we got. What does that menu even say? Waiter, what's this menu say? Waiter! 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 Oi!
Coming!
Oh, hold on, don't decide yet. I want to try ordering for both of us.
Let's okay, go
see
ahead.
If I've got you figured out yet. You'll find out.
Good evening. I'll be taking care of you tonight. Are we ready
aren't
to order?
You the same guy I had a bribe before?
Yes. I'd like the sirloin, and he'd like the halibut.
Excellent choice.
Thank you.
Act casual.
Did I get it? See? You're not so mysterious after all.
Try drinking some water. I have a hard time trying to do that in real life. Come on, drink the water. Drink the water, motherfucker. Come on, drink the water. Drink. Did you get the water thing from SpongeBob? No, but I did get the waiter thing from SpongeBob. In case you're wondering. I don't think there's any water in my glass. I'll drink this one instead. There we go.
Hey, we should toast.
Oh no. I'm gonna take forever trying to clink a glass, am I?
Clink glasses together. Wish something well. Have you not toasted before?
I meant to say that. Oh, yeah. I got the waiter thing. The water thing. Yeah, the waiter thing.
I didn't know about hagfish slime. I'm not sure they serve that anywhere.
All right. To us.
We should go out dancing Saturday night. I've still got some moves to do. Whoops. Okay, hurry back.
Oh. Yeah, I get the feeling that this is how my dates would go too.
What's a good amount to tip? 0%?
A good amount to tip? No, a good amount to tip at a fancy restaurant. If you want to get like the best service possible, you tip all the time. That's just how I roll. Wash up in the bathroom. Sink, right? Stick my entire face in the sink. Right? purple face. Yep. I'm also gonna have a hard time trying to... You know what? I'm just gonna stick my head in the toilet. Right? That's how it works, right? I don't think she would like that. Dry fast. I'm actually having a hard time trying to wash my face. Please. Turn the handle on the other side. Oh! Cool. Thanks.
What's the heck, new guy? Go help out in the kitchen while we clean up after you.
New guy? Beg your pardon? Well, I guess... Okay. Hello, friend.
Busy tonight.
Mix the sauce? Okay. Oh, I do this all the time when I where I work. Sweet. Stomp grapes for fresh juice. Where are the grapes? Oh. Up here. Sweet. Oh man, this is old-fashioned winemaking here, folks.
Crush those grapes as you would your sworn enemies!
Crush your enemies, see them driven before you. Fill jug with juice. Oh, might be a bet. Good thing to put that there. Fill scarlet in your juice glass. Sure, we could probably do that. Provided I don't drop it all over the floor. Woo! Professional waitresses. Professional waiters. Professional server right here, folks. Employee of the year, folks! Feet juice, yeah. Hi, honey!
There you are.
I brought some food. I brought a refill.
How sweet. But isn't that the waiter's job?
I am the waiter. The waiter of the. Yes!
Enjoy!
You bet I will.
Oh. Hey, don't just sit there. Let's talk.
Gladly.
Still playing strong silent type, eh? Don't worry. I've got some icebreakers. Like, what's your favorite book?
My favorite book?
Salty Hearts. I didn't take you for the romance novel type.
Favorite book? I don't even know if I have a favorite book. My favorite books.
Hey, lover boy. Take care of the other customers before you get your flirt on.
Take care of the other customers. Well, gotta go. Come on.
Hurry up.
You'd like to share a pizza?
Yeah, sure.
A little wet behind the ears.
Pepper the customer salads.
What the heck? Let's see what you've got.
Alright. There you go. My bad. Let me try again. Oh, gladly. Here you go. Here you go, ma'am.
More.
And here's some for you, sir.
Oh, that's good, thank you.
Okay, cool. I'm totally ruining
a
this.
A little more.
Okay. I hate customers like that. Da 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 da. da 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 da. Is that not enough pepper for you? Are you good? There's only so much pepper I think you can take, ma'am. Also, let me fix that bowl for you, sir. Please tell me that's enough. Am I even hitting the bowl? I don't even think I'm hitting the bowl.
Enough!
Not bad. Unless you serve that fancy cake to the table near the entrance.
Cool. There's just a pile of pepper on her salads. Yeah. Alright. Be cool. Be professional. Do not screw up the fancy dessert. By the... who gets the cake? You get the cake, right? You got your hand up. Yeah, that's totally them, right? They get the cake. Voila! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday... I can't even... Hold on. Here, look. Here's your fucking cake! Jeez.
It's so beautiful.
It's a lie.
Full of love and hope.
Full of lies.
Like our marriage used to be.
Okay. I was having a nice dinner until I...
The waiters have purple stains all over their shoes. I should investigate that.
You probably should.
That boat thing was just the start, you know. I've got big plans.
Appetizers.
So, what's the most haunted place you've ever been? Really? Submarine ghosts?
Most frightening place I've ever been to? High school. There we go.
How long have you had that mustache?
I never had a mustache. what are you talking about? Yeah, I'm gonna have another one of those appetizers, whatever these are. They look like big cherries. I love cherries. Actually, what does it look like? It looks like a popsicle.
Have I mentioned how much I like your accent?
Why, thank you. I can't even eat the freaking appetizer. Come on. This is how I eat on dates, by the way. I just completely ignore putting it in my mouth altogether and just wave it around in people's faces. But
that's
how it goes.
Do you ever get the urge to go through people's stuff to learn everything there is to know about them?
Not gonna answer that. Yeah, I'm trying to! Trust me! Come on.
Are you nervous? Your face is all wet.
No, I'm just trying to eat the appetizer. Put it down. First of all, eat. There we go. Now I can probably eat the appetizer right. Not the plate, the appetizer. Thank you.
Oh, the paper didn't pay me to write that war story. Come to think of it, I suppose I should submit an application now that I've got some experience.
Oh my gosh! I literally cannot eat this appetizer. So you know what? I'm gonna get the other one. Or the other one could just disappear. And just pop right there. What do I... There's gotta be a... I'm serious. What? You're going to the plane. Yeah, I literally need to figure out how to eat again. Someone bring the funnel. I forgot how to eat again. It's a shame everyone else is enjoying their food here. I know! It's ridiculous! I'm literally trying to shove it in my mouth, but it's literally not... Eat it! Eat it! Jeez! Really? Ugh. Look at this! I'm literally trying to eat it! That's literally going through the chair. Look. I did not... What? Come on. You can have it. It's all yours. I don't... wasn't hungry anyway. Okay. Slowly... Yep, screw it. I'm gonna eat it with a fork. I can do that, right? Nope, can't even do that. And apparently the one that just spawned, I can eat all... whatever. After taking 5 minutes to eat a freaking beef on a stick.
Back to cooking, young apprentice.
Get the steak out of the fridge. You got it.
I smell an octopus. It must be done cooking.
That's not a steak. That's not a steak. Darn, I like the funnel. Here. Come on, let's put the steak down. Don't hit the steak with the chef.
There are 37 steps to crafting the perfect cake. I must maintain complete. If the meat is still moving, it is not tender enough.
Are you kidding? When the meat is still moving, that's when I eat it. Come on, beat it to death. Beat it to death with the tenderizer. Alright, put the tenderizer down. Is that the skillet? That's a sink. Where's the skillet? Ah, over here. Let's give it a little bit of flavoring. Let's add a grape to that. Toss the pizza dough. This must be the pizza dough. It's big... pots and pans!
The art of dough tossing requires a surgeon's precision and delicacy.
La-da-da! I've actually... made pizza before. It's actually quite fun.
What?
Cheese. I'm guessing this is a cheese? I thought that looked like spaghetti. I'm not gonna lie. Cook the pizza. Oh, what? We can, no pepperoni, no nothing, no anchovies? No octopus? No ties? I didn't even know there was a tie in there. Cool. Cook the pizza by the fire, right? That's how it works? Brick oven pizza? Woo! My hand's burning in the process. And the pizza just disappeared. Load the dishwasher. We're literally doing dishes. Household chores, anyone? Everybody? We're literally doing them in real life. Provided I can actually get the dishes in the sink. Dishwasher. Device that I don't even use anymore. Because my dishwasher broke some time ago, so I hand wash them all. I loaded it, so should it be... Wait a minute, did I... I actually had to... Oh, there's another one in there. There's actually another dish in there. Cool. Is that all of them? Please tell me that's all of them. Just to be sure, I'm gonna dig deep. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's close this door up. Up! Come on, push it. Okay, there we go. Bring pizza to the pizza company. Is that pizza still there? Uh-oh. We may have a problem. that pizza... I don't know if you noticed, but the pizza, like, I saw it, like, disappear as soon as I put it in the brick oven, and now I don't see it anymore. I may have broke the game. Uh-oh. I might have to restart. Just say the chef ate it. Can I actually do that? Because the pizza's not coming out. Shoot. Might have to load checkpoint. What was my last checkpoint? Bring pizza to the pizza couple. Oh no! Oh no! I loaded the checkpoint and the pizza's still not there. I think I broke the game. All because pizza. Pizza ruins everything. You know what? You know it would be hilarious if it... Go back to when you made the pizza. Can I do that? I don't think I can. No. I can't. Doesn't look like I can. And from the looks of the place, it doesn't look like I can make a... new pizza either. I think I literally screwed up. Does the pizza couple have the pizza already? Let me find out.
Oh.
No, they're literally waiting for the pizza. And since, like, the pizza clipped through the wall, it looked like, I can't get the pizza back. In short, I broke the level. There's sushi. There's that at least. Yeah, I broke it. I could go all the way back to the beginning. But, it's getting late. So I will end... The chef ate it, definitely. So I will end it by taking the chef's cake. Or doing that. You know what? There's cheese at you. Yeah. Oh well. That might be the best way to end this. It's like almost 2 in the morning where I'm at right now. I've been playing this for over 2 hours straight. I beat it. That's what he gets for eating it. Absolutely. And that's what he also gets for chasing me through half the game. Anyways. Thank you very much for everybody who joined in for tonight's showing. I would like to do more of these in the future. I like doing these. This will go up on YouTube as well as a highlight reel, perhaps. Thank you all for joining, and I'll see you next time on Pixel Twitching.